Tripping up rails, he chortled. What a life! What do you think of this, Thomas?
Thomas took no notice.
George felt insulted.
You're a useless blue puffball, he shouted.
Fuck you, George.
I'll show him who's boss.